So here it is, the first item on QVC. It is the novelty alarm clock.
It was back in 1993 that QVC first hit the airwaves, becoming the UK's first TV shopping channel. Nearly two decades on, the broadcaster is now a multi-million pound business, and after a search lasting 2 years, it will be moving from its Battersea home of 19 years to a new state-of-the-art complex in Chiswick.
We're broadcasting 17 hours a day, all the time. We've been doing that while making sure that all of the shifts have some time rehearsing. We've had a four-week rehearsal period, and obviously it's quite complicated to make sure that everybody does the show one day live in Battersea, and then they
do
it live in Chiswick.
The move comes as QVC continues to grow and invest, despite the challenging economic times.
QVC is on satellite and cable and on Freeview, and so with digital switchover, we're now available in every home in the country. We have 4 million viewers every week. Actually, probably a quarter of the population have bought from us at some point in the past 20 years.
In the UK alone, QVC keeps a massive 15,000 products in stock at its mile-long Liverpool distribution centre, one that's six times larger than Wembley Stadium.
If we're selling Liz Earle product, we often have Liz Earle on, or Kelly Hoppen comes on to sell her bedding ranges, or Lulu comes on with her cosmetics, or Lulu Guinness with her handbags. So one of the great advantages we have is we can have a conversation with the people that really know these brands.
Leading the shopping evolution, the channel first launched 25 years ago in the US, and it's still going strong today as the world's most influential TV and commerce retailer. With brand new premises and the fact that by the end of this year, the channel will reach every home in Britain, the future looks very good.